time of war against Ukraine, we stand very close together.
Months ago, I announced that Sweden was considering the
I think if you step back